Joint sub is climbing.
Your response.
there's any such thing as extreme surfing, it's Mavericks. It's just a frightening place to surf. There's a whole lot more that goes into surfing big waves at Mavericks. The first strategy, you need to have a lot of nerve to take off on big waves and know you're not gonna die. You wipe out at Mavericks and you get pushed into the rocks. If the wind's blowing, you definitely need a hood because you get ice cream headaches like you've never had. But you know, it's fun, it's exhilarating, it's a thrill. Good wind conditions, good swell conditions, really big. It's just a terrifying wave. I think it's probably the scariest wave in the world.
say that he minds it, but someone plays a few tricks on that kid. He's not necessarily trying to say that he just a girl, but someone plays a few tricks on that kid. A certain situation, screaming for deviation, but somehow he always gets stuck in the middle. A person that a man should try it out, and every time we reject him, and it is true. We just gotta give a little time, maybe give a friend a call instead of making him confused. What a terrible thing for you to do. And what an awful thing for you to say. What a terrible thing for you to relay.
There are many tricks that can be done in surfing. You can perform tricks in the air, on the face. To launch into the air, you'll need to gain... That was cool. Now that you can... Are you a pro? Let's try a flip trick. There are all types of tricks you can perform on the face of them. That was wicked. Now try a revert cutback. Alright, good job. There are several face tricks that have to be done on a particular... That was great. Let's do a stall. Face away from the tube and then press and hold down on the controller to perform a stall. Oh man, that was sick. Now that you can stall. Nice one. Let's see it again. You're gonna have to balance when you're in the... Wow, you're better than I thought. You can perform tricks in the tube by hitting any direction. I had no idea you were this good. To get out of the tube, hold down... Not bad. A huge part to gain the most points. Nice riding. To do special moves or link tricks, you need to max your special meter. Doing face tricks is the easiest way to max out your special meter. Can't believe you pulled that off. If you want to do special tricks, hit the pause button to stop the game. Select a trick book and learn a special trick. Nice one. Your special meter has to be yellow to link tricks from different sections. Now that you can get your meter maxed, let's start linking your trick. Sweet! The last trick we're going to learn is a floater. It's a Well, there's nothing else.